EBSCOhost Collection Manager, ECM, can be enabled by approver accounts to automatically upgrade the access model of your eBooks when a specific number of turnaways is reached, ensuring your patrons have access to your most popular eBook titles. Turnaways are logged when a patron attempts to read an eBook but is turned away because it is currently in use by another patron. When automatic upgrades are enabled, EBSCO eBook titles that exceed the turnaway threshold will be automatically upgraded to the next available model. If a title is no longer available for sale, it cannot be upgraded and a turnaway will result. To begin, click the Preferences link at the top of the ECM screen and select Customer Settings in the column on the left. Set eBook Upgrades to On and then set your upgrade parameters. Enter the number of turnaways after which ECM will upgrade the access model for your eBooks. Enter a 0 to prevent all user turnaways. To enforce a time period during which turnaways will trigger an upgrade, check the box, enter a number in the Within field, and select a time frame. For example, you can enable automatic upgrades and set a threshold of 3 turnaways within 6 weeks. If an eBook purchased at the 1U, 1 User, access model generates 3 turnaways within 6 weeks while in use by your patrons, ECM upgrades the access model to 3U, 3 simultaneous users, before a 4th turnaway can occur, opening up access to the title to 3 patrons at a time. Set Enable Email Notifications to Yes to receive a notification when any automatic upgrade is triggered. Enter the email address to which you would like upgrade notifications sent. Separate multiple email addresses with a comma. Enter a limit for the cost of an eBook upgrade. Upgrades that cost more than the value entered in this field will not be processed, and the patron is turned away. This price cap also applies to new single-user copy purchases, if that setting has been enabled. If your institution has set a preferred local currency for price quote in your account settings, the converted price is displayed below this field. Set Allow single-user copy purchases to Yes to allow single-user 1U copy purchases of titles that cannot be upgraded to 3 or unlimited simultaneous users due to publisher or market restrictions. A new copy of a title is purchased where an upgrade would have occurred. Enter a number if you would like to set a limit of new copies of a title to be automatically purchased. Select how you would like your institution to be invoiced. By default, eBook automatic upgrades are invoiced through EBSCO. However, existing Gobi customers can select to be invoiced through Gobi Library Solutions from the drop-down menu. Select a billing contact from the list of available contacts for your institution, similar to purchases made from the shopping cart. Select a billing address from the available addresses for your institution. Click to save your changes when you're finished making selections. At any time, you can access help information by clicking the Help link found at the top of the screen. Within the online user guide, a full range of topics are available.